Hello, I am Dr. Deborah Walks, a pediatrician with Family Health. The adage of an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure is applicable when discussing school immunizations. Preventable time away from classes can have devastating repercussions throughout the school year and on families. Too many sick days can leave a student so far behind that they will be forced to play catch-up all year, which in turn leads to an overall stressful year for a student when it does not have to be. What are some of the consequences of not getting immunizations? The main reason is the increased risk of exposure to vaccine-preventable outbreaks that can occur at any given time. Recently, an outbreak of pertussis, also known as whooping cough, was being investigated near Birmingham. Also, the CDC has reported an outbreak of measles in 21 states. That is why the state of Alabama requires each student enrolled in daycare, Head Start, and public or private schools to have a valid certificate of immunization before starting classes. For your convenience, immunizations are available at all Family Health locations throughout Mobile County. And I wanted to talk to you for a moment about the flu vaccine. There are many myths about the flu vaccine. One of them is that you can get the flu from the flu vaccine. This is not true. You're not able to get the flu from the flu vaccine, and I would encourage everyone to get the flu vaccine this fall, adults and children alike.